Hello friends, welcome back to another video. I'm so excited to share today's video with you all because I got my first ever nail dust collector from Amazon. I'm just going to show you how this thing works. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's begin. I ordered this directly from Amazon India and it took almost 1 month to reach, and this is how the packaging is. In this box, you will get the dust collector, adapter and a USB cable. Also, they were supposed to include the user manual, which I did not see in the package. Now, let's just quickly open the package and see what are the items inside. So, first we have the adapter. So, as you can see, there is a small bulb to indicate when it's connected to the power. And then there is this jack. This will go into the dust collector and then you can start and use it. And there was also this USB cable. I don't know why this was included, because there is no way or there is no option to connect this one, but anyways it came in, so I think instead of the user manual they put that USB cable inside. So this is the machine. This one is made of that top surface is stainless steel and this comes in this bubble wrap. So this bubble wrap was inside the box and this quickly removed it. On top of the surface, the stainless steel is protected by this blue film. You can peel it off or you can keep it as it is. There are a lot of open holes at the bottom side of the machine and these holes are to provide ventilation, and this way the machine will be cool when it is in use and it will also help to extend the life of the machine. On one side we have the jack to plug the pin in, and on the other side we have the on-off button. So this is the front side of the machine, and there is a filter inside this machine and you can just use that extended grip to pull out the filter, and after use this is how you clean it. So you can pull it out, you can dump the dust into the dustbin and then you can put it back. So as you can see, there is a good protective sponge around this filter and it's pretty steady. So once you clean it, you can just gently put it back and you can push it. Also, you can see that there is a fan inside. So this fan is what is going to suck in all the dust particle into this filter. And also the top part of the machine, it's protected with a protective film. And inside this, we do have a stainless steel top. So that's what is there. If you want, you can keep that blue film, but I'm going to peel it off. While I peel off, let me also give you some specification about this machine. So this is an 80 watt machine and it runs at 4500 RPM. And the steel, that the thing that you're seeing on the screen, that's made out of stainless steel. And this one also can be used to do other craft work, such as if you're just doing some filing stuff or something, then you can use this machine to collect all the dust. Not just nail art, any kind of craft work where we have a lot of dust, you can use this machine to collect the dust. Also, this one is retailed at 6000 rupees in Amazon and the shipping time is almost 1 month. So that's about the specification. Now it's time to test it. So I'm going to plug it into the electricity. So the machine is now turned on and the fan started rolling. So this makes a little bit of noise. I won't say it's too much noise, but it does makes its presence. So now it's time to file something off and see how efficient it's in terms of absorbing the dust particles. I'm going to quickly remove the gel polishes from my nails. So for the gel polish removal, I'll be using my e-file and I'm using this bit here to remove my gel polish. As I started filing off the gel polish, the machine started sucking the dust particles inside, and as you can see, the dust is already getting collected on top of that stainless steel area and it also goes inside the filter. Once you are done, to clean it, you can use a puffy brush, just dust off the surface, and then you can gently remove the filter and then you can clean it in the dustbin, or you can use a vacuum in a lower speed and you can just vacuum all the dust particles from the filter and then you can put it back. Final thoughts, since it's my first time using the dust collector, I'm not sure it's as efficient as it should be, but overall I'm happy. I'll put all the links in the description box so you guys can check it out. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.